everyone. How's it going? Back in the woods here. It's Wednesday the, what is it, 21st? Anyway, I got the new battery installed and everything, and it wasn't exactly the battery that's for this bike, but I managed to get it rigged up that's usable. I am concerned though, I think there's a problem with the charging system, so we're going to ride down to Sauble Beach, you know, the ATV dealer, and see if they can throw a tester on it. I'm going to check with Joe here first, see if he's got one. So anyway, here we go. We're heading out. Starts nice. No, I do want something, but maybe not from there. Do you have a voltage tester? I can test to see if my I'm getting power to my battery.
You know what? I do, but it's at another location.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I left it in Wyerton where I was working.
Oh, okay. I'm going to head off to the bike shop then, because I'm not sure that it is. New battery fits and all that, but I'm not sure if it's charging.
So oh, really?
They said they told me that they couldn't test it because the battery that was in it was fried, so they couldn't run the tester on it to see if it was charging proper. And something doesn't feel right, but it could just be me too. So, up to the bike shop we go.
All right, good luck.
Probably gonna need it. Thanks, brother. Jonathan around by chance? Or could I ask you? Okay. Side door right here is okay? Thanks, brother. I won't film without his permission, so.